Please accept this humble servant sincere apology.
Hey, stop it, both of you, okay? We wouldn't mind what happened the last time in hell, would we?
No, definitely not.
FYI, it wasn't my fault. Any other reason why this time around?
Oh yeah, because I was the one who told them.
Wait!
Everyone to Yama. Don't even say his name, that infuriating, insolent guy.
Well, what did he do to get in such a bad mood?
Well, I heard him talking to Charles last night, and it was a nice conversation concerning you and your prettiness, and...
It was amazing! No, it was spectacular! No, it was phenomenal!
You talk like something happened between you two! It's ridiculous!
Why couldn't you be accepted? He does with the prettiest girl around you! That's not wrong, my sister is pretty!
Yeah, pretty! It's in pain! It's in glory! Elizabeth, upon hearing those words,
in a bad mood.
Bad mood? It's like she's going through menopause.
Who's going through menopause?
No one.
Okay.
Hi.
Can I?
Hello.
Wanted to see and talk to you.
You could have talked to me there.
Well, you're right, but I want to talk to you all for myself.
Oh.
You look very wonderful last night.
I know. You said that the whole time we were dancing.
Can you blame me for admiring the most beautiful person in this school?
Lies like that won't fool me, you know?
I wasn't trying to fool you. I was just trying to...
You guys are. You've been looking everywhere. Come on, dude. It's almost time. You wouldn't want to be late.
Hey, what was that all about? I don't know, but I don't think William likes me very much.
I don't think he likes anyone very much. However, Charles over there does.
You sure about that?
Not really. Let's hope I'm not right.
Oh my gosh! What are you doing? You nearly gave me a freaking heart attack.
Oh, sorry.
You know, Charles and Jean are together.
Really?
Yeah, they started going out in like a month ago? Not sure.
You know. Never mind.
He's a very handsome man.
Is it that obvious?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Okay, you got me. But can you blame me? He's just so dreamy. He's smart, handsome, funny, and handsome. And I know it's too soon, but holy cow, I think I'm in love.
Oh my gosh. I'm turning into Charlotte, but prettier.
I know, I can see it the way you look at the man.
Well, at least I have a boyfriend. A smart, dreamy, handsome, and funny boyfriend. And a hot guy too.
Stop bragging. You're not the only girl in a relationship here.
This is why I'm single. I seriously need to think about this relationship we have. It's not healthy.
Oh, you love us, and you're kind of stuck with us, so just deal with it.
What happened?
It's nothing. Let's just go home.
Okay, let me just get my bag.
Ready?
Yeah.
So.
Hey, wanna talk about it?
Well, you know, we're going to talk about it sooner or later. I know, but
just not now.
What a jerk! Tell me about it. I mean, how can we even leave without even telling you a goodbye? And to break up with you through text? You're not helping the case, Lottie. Okay, that's enough, Jamie. Listen to me and you listen good, okay? Charles is just a boy. Now, if you really like him, then go to him. Heck, we'd even go with you.
We would?
Tell me what you want to do, Jane. I will do it for you, okay? Even if that's to travel all the way to Manila. You understand me?
Really?
Of course! No,
I don't want that. If we're meant to be, then we're meant to be. The universe will find a way. And if it doesn't, then if we really want
to. We couldn't be even more tight. Up top, girl. And besides, we're going to be a college girl in a few weeks. So, lighten up.
And where do you think you're going?
I don't think that's any of your business.
Let's stop.
Hey, Jay, what are you doing? Let go!
Stop resisting, Lizzie.
Hey, let go of me! William, you're hating me! What was that for?
You were being stubborn.
Well, if anyone was on my spot, I'm sure they...
Will you listen to me first?
I know what you did to Charles and Jane, William. How can you sleep knowing you took away their happiness?
I thought she was using him. I was only trying to protect Charles. That guy is practically my brother. And to even think that his heart's going to get trampled on time after time again, it hurts me.
And what about Jane? Did you even thought that maybe what they had was real? You didn't even give her a chance to show you what kind of a person she is. You took away the single thing that has made her genuinely happy after years of self-torment, thinking she wasn't enough for anybody. Something that she chose for herself. You took it away before it even begun. You had no right.
I know, but can you blame me? When she acts as if she was being forced to love Charles.
That's because she was, by herself. How dare you accuse her of such things?
And it was wrong. I know. I only realize that when I'm done doing it. Listen, I know I was wrong. And I'm trying my best to set things straight. With Charles, Jane, and you.
Me?
Yes. Be my girl?
No!
Say yes, Lizzie. I'll make it up to you for the rest of my life.
No.
No?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, no.
It's cold and it's not even winter time.
So it's a yes.
Not my choice.
A yes, nonetheless.
Things Told me.